alarm rang at 7 this morning, the same time it did yesterday. 7:30's my breakfast time, and I know what the wife's gonna say. The Crawford's next door got a new swimming pool, and the Miller's got a color TV. Mr. Wilson's job's not good as yours, but his wife dresses better than me. I get to the school at 8:05 and drop off the kids at the gate. Then I drive past the clock outside the bank. It's exactly 8:15. When I reach the stop sign in Oak Street, the same thought crosses my mind. Should I turn right like I always have, or left and leave it behind? Right or left at Oak Street, that's the choice I face every day. And I don't know which takes more courage, the staying or the running away. A left turn would take me to somewhere, leave alarm clocks and schedules behind. And the world wouldn't care if I'm not somewhere at some particular time. For a man can do what he wants to do, and no one expects him to give all of his time to the same old routine and the one life that he has to live. I'm not sure which way is the best way, but I've always turned right before. And it might be strange at the end of the day if they weren't there at the door. A man must make his decisions, but he must consider the stakes. For every man's life is a gamble. It depends on the turn that he takes. Right or left at Oak Street, that's the choice I face every day. And I don't know which takes more courage, the staying or the running away. Right or left at Oak Street, that's the choice I face every day. And I don't know which takes more courage, the staying or the running